What do I gotta do to get some views around here? I'm doing the same exact thing Casey Neistat does. Review products with a flat nose. It's the same! Today, I'm giving you a comprehensive review of this rattle can paint from automotivetouchup.com. This isn't a paid advertisement. If it was, I would have the money to send my car to a body shop and I wouldn't be painting my fender with rattle cans, now would I? I don't even have enough money for a respirator. I have to tape my nose down to keep the paint out of-
Doug, right now it's not time for this.
I'm not one to complain, but this is such a good show, it should easily be getting 1 million views per episode. Easily!
Yes. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. I'm really excited to paint and replace this crash fender and move one step closer to being able to drive this thing around finally. This fender was crashed when the previous owner stabbed the brakes on the freeway. The car pulled to the right. She nosed the T-Bird into the truck next to her. So I'm gonna replace the fender first before I fix the problem where the car pulls to the right when you hit the brakes. Hope it doesn't happen again.
This bracket is bent.
We're almost done fixing up the free car that we got real quick. All we have to do is get this fender on, replace all the front suspension bushings, buy batteries, build my battery rack. Car's going to the body shop anyway. I gotta cut my roof out for my ragtop. We only got 2 more weeks worth of work.
Doug.
I just took it for a test drive and the head gasket blew.
Now it's not time for this. Right now it's not the time.
I have replaced the fender support bracket. Is the car done yet? You see, the thing is, I've been working on this thing for a long time and it's really hard. And I spent all my fundraiser money. I'm not even done painting all the penis knuckles yet that you guys have ordered. It's just all the drugs are really burning me out. Gave me a nervous breakdown. It's over. I'm ready.
I'm ready. Come on.
Next, I need to thoroughly clean the fender and fix one last flaw in the bodywork. Then I could sand the rest of the fender down and paint it. Now this feels perfectly smooth. I could put a thick coat of filler primer over just the bodyworked area. I'm not expecting this paint to match perfectly, but I hope it's close. If a body shop were to paint this fender, they would blend the new paint into the door by feathering the paint into the door, then mixing the new paint with clear coat and doing a blend coat to further blend it, and they would hide the fact that the paint doesn't match. But the only way to get a car truly all one color is to paint it all at one time with one batch of paint. This fender isn't getting blended, and we're not painting the goddamn car. So, I just hope I don't have a bug stuck in that clear coat when I'm... Spoiler alert, a goddamn pterodactyl landed in the fucking clear coat. Just kidding. It actually turned out pretty good.
Doug, right now it's not time for this.
It wasn't a pterodactyl, it was a mosquito. Or you could be a lazy fag and wrap your car. Yeah, I said it. Wrapping your car is like wearing a condom. It's for gay dudes. Let's face it, it's for butt sex. And so are condoms.
Right now is not the time for...
Over here, you're only getting the wetness. We're not sticking no goddamn sticker on your shit. We're not painting it either with a goddamn paint gun. We're kind of in the middle. It's the middle of the road. It's not... At least it's not a wrap. But it ain't a goddamn paint job. Now I'm ready to spray the ground coat. Now I'm wetting the shop to prevent dust from kicking up as I'm dancing around painting this bad boy. About to cut a rug. About to paint a rug.
Get easy.
Next, I'll spray the mid coat. To make this impossible project even more impossible, this factory color has a pearl in it, so how thick we spray the pearl coat will affect how dark it ends up. And we need to spray the pearl coat evenly, or we could end up with tiger striping. I may have eyes of an eagle.
Eagle eggs?
But I don't want to end up with tiger stripes.
I'm not listening. Get the color out of my face!
Now we are ready to dip the fender in the wetness. Wet is Rafa's mom's bed set.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up? Fuck.
This clear coat laid so nice, the fender looks so good. I just hope it's somewhat close to matching. And then a bug landed in it. I'm just kidding. Turned out perfect. I did it.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Not bad. It's two cans of the bottom coat. About 3/4 of a can of the pearl. I sprayed it a little bit on the heavy side because the stock fenders have a lot of pearl and they're pretty dark. I'm already concerned this is going to end up lighter than the rest of the panels. So I went heavy on the mid coat, hoping it'll match better. 2 full cans of clear. We should be able to let this fully dry. Then I could wet sand it and try to buff it out. But the way this already looks, we're already way better off than we were before with a crashed fender or a brown fender. So this will definitely get us by. Looks pretty good. That clear coat is awesome. I still have to redo a couple panels in the F-150. I want to use that clear coat. It's really good. Sprayed nice and evenly. Woo! That's the wetness. That is the goddamn wet. That's wet. Oh, shit. turned out so good. There's a couple things in the paint, and there was a couple drips from the pearl. Hopefully any flaws will wet sand out. Not very much orange peel. Let's see what it looks like on the car. So we'll put this back on the car, wet sand it, and buff it. It doesn't match. I was secretly expecting it to match perfectly. By luck. So I could look like a legend on YouTube again. Like I always do. It's kinda close. This ended up pretty good. I'm gonna darken this up so you could see the difference better. You can see right now the door looks like it has more of a pink tint. Next, I need to really clean the contaminants off the rest of the paint job and buff it out to such a high gloss that you can't tell that the fender doesn't match because the glimmer coming off of it is blinding. It's not all the way bolted on, but that's what we're looking at. This goddamn twerk burger.
And then I heard a boom from my amplifiers.
I hope that's a can of primer.
I hope that's fucking mom's titty.
Oh shit, son! Then I heard boom from the pamper fires. And today Rafa is back at my shop to continue working on his two current dash mod projects.
Shit's ugly, dude.
Yeah, it needs more work.
It needs a lot. I need to just put Bondo all over things and block it. I need a block job.
Victim of the hustle.
Give me one of these. One of these.
My tripod is awesome.
Can you get me a little bit before this dries?
I'm just gonna clay this door till it matches the fender. Just gonna clay it till it.
Does that mean you're finally gonna pay for this?
I'll see how it's through afterwards.
On the house.
Love on the
this one.
to begin.
There's a clip in Chevy Silverado, Suburban, Tahoe, whatever was in the bottom. Clip it in by your center console. Easy, easy.
It's definitely not identical.
Right now from here, it's fucking identical.
It looks pretty good. Looks pretty goddamn good.
Are you gonna do your bumper? If the mirror and the door were fixed,
yeah.
I can get the guns and shit. We can do it. You know
what's your?
It's like a real radio up top with a backup camera and shit, and then down low. Yeah.
This looks so much better. The color doesn't match perfectly, but it'll definitely get me by till I'm ready to paint the whole car. I have a fresh set of headlights and corner lamps. The pinstripe is removed. The next thing I want to do to the T-Bird is replace all four rotors and all front suspension bushings, buy batteries, build the battery rack. Then I'll be ready to continue work on the subwoofer box and stereo system. Thank you guys so much for watching and supporting the show. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you could put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.